a working producer, in my opinion, he must know every phase of the entertainment business in order to be successful. He must know story, he must know screenplay, he must know direction, he must know casting, he must know acting, he must know camera, he must know editing. He has to be able to walk on a set, look at a budget, tell whether it's a fair budget. He has to be a psychiatrist, a mother, a father, an uncle, an aunt, a lover. He must know how to get along with actors. He must know how to handle a director to get the best and inspire a director without letting him go over, or letting him go over when he feels it's right. He must know how to cajole, how to bully, how to fight with the studio moguls. And then, when the picture is finished, now he has to start all over again to get it the proper playing time, to get it to the audience level, to get it to the people. Because the people are what buy the product.